I'm going to show a way to open up a young coconut. This is a way to open a coconut without having to cut the pointed side off. So the pointed part sometimes gets just cut off and then it's opened that way. This is another way to open it. I'm using a serrated knife and I'm just cutting some of the hair off the coconut. And I'm going to open it from this side, from the flat side.